Hello, back at it again with these Kurtz projects. So this time, I made an upgrade, and I made myself a little bit of a slob. I made it so it's now more interactable with not just a button to power it on or a switch to power it on. I put a potentiometer, which can be accessed through the front, just like a power box, except it blends in rather nicely because it's cardboard. And that's about the only changes I've made other than an aesthetic hat. You're welcome. Thank you. That's it.